Activating automated forward station deployment. Data key. Specialist engineer, Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying. The death toll between the two outposts must have weighed on everyone. Folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Looks like it isn't filled in yet. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no. No!
Damn it.
It appears to reconfigure the panels the price from the floor.
Maybe blue sky. They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Thank you.
above us!
Nice work.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Watch out!
Got it.
Seriously? Can't catch a break. Just me, or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no. No!
Damn it. The remnants aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. That did it!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different. Right. This is our element.
Thank you.
Think that's it.
Find out how solid it is.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing.
How far down do you think it goes?
Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey! Well,
but where's it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. Gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead.
I've got your back. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could... be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Look there. Do you see that?
Looks like a broken information display.
signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Pennant must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm... Another gravity well, and that's new. What is it? A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend. For when we... Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... Well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock. Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. Focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So...
Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
Thank you.
All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place? Turning that conduit on started it all flowing again. Wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Up there! More remnants!
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well. The well's sealed.
Damn.
Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
Get the system lockdown. Let's try.
Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
The gravity well remains in lockdown.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Devices online, and makes a shield? At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. A gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.